guys, and welcome back to our new attempt at the No Death Challenge. The last No Death Challenge was a fucking disaster. Just unmitigated disaster on Crystal Isle. So we are trying a new map here. We are on Volgaro. Ooh, good lord, you are pale as shit. I actually like that. We are on Volgaro, and we are going to do our No Death Challenge here. And basically, the rules are as follows. Any deaths will end this series. Whether it's to an animal, to fall damage, to the cold, to starvation, to thirst, any death ends this series. The only time that will not be the case is if the death is caused by a glitch. The only time that a death will not count is if a death is rendered invalid by a glitch. So literally, the only thing that will affect this game, as far as whether or not it will stop or whether or not it will continue, in essence, is glitches. So, let's go ahead and jump in. These are going to be hour and a half episodes, just like every other challenge on this channel. So you're going to have hour and a half episodes, and I'm going to run this until it's done, in essence. I have another series starting in less than a month. So if this ends up running through that series, or, you know, on the side by side with that series, that's great. But we are going to go ahead and run this until we can't run it anymore. Let's spawn there. You guys ready? Let's go. Some people may call this a hardcore challenge. I don't consider this a hardcore challenge. This is a no death challenge, because even the hardcore challenge just resets you to zero, but your game continues. This, the game isn't continuing. It's over. The hell am I? Definitely gonna have to do something about the gathering levels. Oh, hello, Mr. Drake. Hi, Jen. This is Volgaro, or Volgara. The damn V one. I can never remember how to pronounce that. When we have a, sorry, it's been a long day already. We have a roleplay series that is open to people, yes. This is a, these are solo challenges that I do, kind of in my own free time, my own spare time. Like, for example, this is the no-death one. I can't die during this, so these are played solo. Do you have Discord? I need to go over there. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. All right, so I can send you. Yeah, I can send you a link to the Discord. The only thing is, are you over the age of 18? You have to be over the age of 18 in order to be part of the series. I am not trying to swim while I'm tired. No, the map that we're on in the RP series is of right now. We just finished Scorched, so we're moving on to, I believe, Aberration is the next one that we're on. Where? Sharks. No sharks, awesome. Oh, you're Finnish? Nice. And of course there's a 130 Pteranodon just walks right up to me. Of course it does. That's the one thing I hate about starting these challenges. This early stage stuff is incredibly annoying. Just build here. Screw it. Thank you. want this facing. I hate the bushes on this map. Gotta hate them. Sweet spot. There it is. There we go. Something to kill quickly. Once I get some fiber, getting more fiber, or not fiber, hide. Once I get some hide, getting more hide is not going to be a problem. Fiber, I'm short for more arrows, or flint? Fiber. Okay. this is going to be extremely dangerous, what I'm about to do. But I can't think of any other way to get the fiber start that I need. Because what's around this corner can sometimes be extremely dangerous. What I need to find is a compy or a pego. Something small. Can I make some spears too? Fiber. Of course, it's always freaking fiber. Those were terror birds. No. See what I'm talking about. Extremely dangerous. That's a terror bird. I have no way to get back to base either. Without hide. I need hide. It's that simple. Here. I'm glad I kept moving because that bear. Are those terror birds coming this way? That was way too close for comfort. I'm not even gonna lie, that made my butthole pucker up. This plan is a definite no-go. No. There are things over here that I can kill to get hide, but no. I'm not gonna survive running with a terror bird right now. I'm just not. My best bet is a parasaur, to be honest. I'm gonna wanna replace it with wood eventually. I might skip wood and go directly to stone. I don't know, maybe. One other option. I wasn't super thrilled about it, but as long as I'm careful, I should be okay. Are there none over here? I thought I saw like two of them over here. Options. I really honestly don't see any other options. Oh, I almost hit it. I almost hit him anyway. I may as well. Alright. Over there. No. I see you trying to come back this way. Don't even fucking think about it. I don't want to kill you, but I will. Said, I do not want to kill you. Maybe if you get attacked by sharks, you won't aggro me. Where'd he go? I don't know where the hell he went. Hopefully he's not pissed off anymore. That's all I gotta say. Step on my firing, like aggro me, please. Because I've heard of that happening, and I do not want y'all to do it. Please and thank you. Hi there. You are not nearly as cool as your buddy was, but... Oh, look at you. You would come in so handy for clearing this area. I'm not even gonna lie. Uncomfortable. If I hit one by accident, I am absolutely screwed. I will jump into the water. I will straight up jump into the water if you come anywhere near me. Thank you. Welcome back, Miss Jen. I'm actually gonna break down all of these. Were you meaning to say that you're still bored? I did start cooking some meat, right? Yeah, I did. The good one. No, you're not. I was wrong. Oh, so close. I need two more. There we go. That's more like it. That's gonna use up all the frickin' fiber I've got, but that's more like it. still too heavy. I was not expecting that. There we go. I was stuck for some reason. Actually does work. That means I'm done as soon as this row is done. And I can put the walls up. Because I really do not like the dark. The dark in this game is not my friend. Bad things tend to lurk in the dark. I can't see the fucking raptors and terror birds and shit in the dark. That is extremely dangerous for a playthrough like this. Oh yeah, that's more than enough. Hell yeah, that's the one I was waiting on, I think. Yes, it was. That one, two, and that. And that. That. I did miss one. I thought I did. Although, you know, all the people that have asked to take part, to play in challenges like this, kind of makes me think about doing a group challenge series at some point. I don't know how you would do a no death challenge as a group though, because the challenge wouldn't end upon a player's death. It would continue for the rest of the tribe. You could do a No Engram challenge, though. You could do a No Engram challenge for a group. That might actually be a little more fun with a group, to be honest. Yeah, now the more I think about it, the more a No Engram challenge would be a lot more fun with people. Someone to share your frustration with. I think that's it. off my house. Gloves. Okay, now I need to get my first tank. There is a high-level parasaur around here somewhere. I've seen him twice. I do need one of you eventually, so if you got a good... Oh, ew. Twice over you. Where's the little duck-faced bastard? Where'd he go? Another one. God, there are so many of y'all around here now. I couldn't find one of y'all to save my life. That's actually not bad. Nope, it was not you. Seriously, where'd it go? That's a trike. No, that's a stego. If I had to guess, it's hidden in the tall grass somewhere. I'm gonna have to hunt it down. Somewhere. Oh, you know what? You're a crap level, but you're actually very pretty. Hold on. Is that you? Is it you? Yes, it is. Oh, you're even better. Yeah, actually, you're even better than the other one. Seriously, just poop on my par- No, okay. I was gonna say, did you seriously just poop on my parasaur? That's not nice. Come on. I guess I'll finish the walls of my base while I'm waiting. Oh, that's definitely gonna, that actually should finish the job, actually. Of the main room, anyway. I'm gonna have like 5 different rooms in this damn house, watch. I might actually end up being like too short. I thought that would be enough, but I might end up being like too short. That's crazy. Oh yeah, that's that one I wanted. Come here. I don't have a saddle for you yet. They have too much. I need to find another parasaur or another. Pretty much something I can boa and kill relatively easily. Because he's gonna need some more meat. Is there really seriously nothing out in the open out here? No pteranodons? No. There we go. There's a parasaur. Yes, I know. I'm going to get some water. Shut up. I wanted to make some more trank arrows, but... it's fine. I need the narco berries more for the pteranodon, because that is a level 130 pteranodon. I'm not letting that fucker get away. There you go, bud. Eat up to your damn heart's content. You're done. Awesome. Knock down one tree and I'm good. on, a little faster. There you go. Even the parasaur has to hit the sweet spot. How annoying is that? Look at that. Like, how annoying is that? I want a Bronto as soon as possible. A Bronto sweeping through here with Tail Strike would be absolutely amazing. Downside is doesn't get any fiber. Come on. There's the sweet spot. There it is. Have a Pteranodon. I can't ride it for another 11 levels. So my next thing should probably be a Trike. I'm pretty sure that a Parasaur can outrun a Trike. Out of thatch. How did that happen? Trike, do an average trike, thanks. Thank you.
Good lord, I'm so slow.
Stuff out here. What do I need to make the forge? Is it just oh no, I need more hide. I need a lot more hide. Hold up. Seriously? Okay. Is there a pteranodon nearby? I thought that one Anki would be enough. It was definitely not. Hell, a Fimoia would be fine right now, to be honest with you. There we go. Oh, it's actually, which one of y'all be easier to kill, actually? You would be easier to kill. I am gonna knock you out. Hope I can find where you went. Where'd he go? Okay, never mind. Still gonna be short for stone. I am still gonna be short for stone. Okay. There we go. They're faster than you when you're chasing them, but when you're actually on their back, they're slower than you. It doesn't make any sense. It's weird. That's what I'm looking for, right there. I thought I saw one of y'all out here. No, I am not wasting the tranks on you. Any other of those out here? I don't see any. I almost hit that Anki by accident. Sorry, bud. That was a complete accident. Please don't hurt me. Hey, Mayhem. What's going on, man? Getting up there. I'm getting close. That will definitely come in handy for gathering fire right now. mind till you wake up. What am I short for the smithy now? It's gonna be, everything. Keep on eating, big guy. Good lord, this thing is so crooked. Is that better? There we go. Well, better than it was. Out of the stone tool era, that's good. That goddamn rock back there didn't give me a single metal. Fuck off. Metal from that, seriously? Should be fairly close to the metal I need to get started. Alright, so I need 18 for one and 7 for the other. So what, 25? I've got 20 making, one already made. That's 21, 320. I'm literally going to be one ingot short. That's aggravating. One damn Engram. One Engram. Engram. Wow. Ingot. I promise I speak English. Now, I never said I spoke it well, but I promise I speak it. I am so close to being able to ride you. No, stay there. Just chill, relax. Are you inside my house? Why are you inside? Get the hell out of my house. You aren't going to get in my house till I get a saddle for you. Right here, stupid ass. I swear to God, some of the animals in this game are dumb as a box of rocks. Hello, Mr. Trike. You're actually not a bad level trike. This might be a good time to test my theory, actually. And this might not be a bad time to test my theory. Much though. I knock out, as long as I knock out one of y'all at this point. first one I shot go? That is probably the one that is still chasing me, actually. Shooting in the dark. Yeah, no shit, right? And why? Because I'm a dumbass. I mean, it works. It's not great, but it works. I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad at all, actually. It's not on the level of my parasaur.
Thank you.
Booyah. There we go. That's gonna make fiber super easy until I get a mount of some kind that can do fiber for me. Yeah, I'm not thrilled about swinging this thing in there. I might hit a trike or something. If I hit a trike, I'm done. Are you trying to revive your buddy? Yeah, too bad. Buddy's about to be mine. That sounds really bad, actually. Seriously? There's the door. And I just realized what time it was. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for us for episode 1. We survived! That is actually better than the first time I tried this, the first time I tried a no-death challenge. I died in the first episode. Yeah. It logged me in Redwood. And spawned me, like, 6 feet from a freaking direwolf. Yeah, that was fun. So, we will be doing this series in my free time. There's not gonna be a schedule for this one. I'll put up a live notice when I'm live, but yeah, we're gonna be doing this one a lot. I want to try to get through this entire map, bosses and all, without dying. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Take it easy, everybody. Later. Bye.